Hi, welcome back to Kolski RC. If you haven't already subscribed, please do hit that notification bell and hit that like button. Hi, welcome back to Kolski RC. So today, really quick video, it's a flight test of this. This is a Copies HD. If you've seen my build video on this, I didn't particularly like it. I'd had a quick test flight of it and I didn't particularly like the way it flew or anything. Since I've adjusted the PIDs, this thing's amazing. I absolutely love it now. So a complete switch round, and I will probably swap this out, probably swap a different. I've got another frame coming, which is the Skystars. I think it's a GS520, something like that. We're going to be using that. So this flight you're going to see have this battery on. This is a Fun Flighter 2 4S1300. It's got about a 5 minute flight time. We're flying it and pottering around with it basically. I still landed with 15 volts in, so if you turn out you fly it obviously, but if you fly it hard you're going to get less. If you fly it and potter around a bit more you're going to get more. But amazing. So the reason I want to show you the flight is I want to show you the footage from the camera. It's a very grey day, so let me show you how good it did look through the goggles and obviously how good it looked through the air unit. So enjoy what's coming up, have a fantastic day, see you later. Thanks for watching my channel. If you like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button, and also hit that notification bell. There's plenty more good stuff coming up.